Myth number 6, it is better not to tell someone they have BPD. Fact, a BPD diagnosis saves lives and promotes recovery.
I think that anything worth doing has risks. I think as doctors, as clinicians, we didn't go into this business to completely avoid risk. I think neurosurgeons, obstetricians, intensive care physicians, all of them are taking on risks and are taking on challenging cases. I think as a psychiatrist, I see working with individuals with severe mental illness is the same way. I see BPD as being part of that. So yes, there are risks, and I think they're worthwhile. I also would say that I think the risks of untreated BPD or misdiagnosed, mislabeled as something else are high, both high for the individual who hasn't been given the proper diagnosis and high for society as a whole, because these people are not kind of living their lives to the fullest.
I think a lot of folks, especially if they come into us as adults, have been passed around from diagnosis to diagnosis, from doctor to doctor, who have told them they have this, they have that, and they do whatever treatment is appropriate for that, and they're still having difficulties or having problems in living, and they're wondering what's wrong with me.
Unfortunately, the majority of patients with BPD are initially diagnosed with something other than BPD, most often depression or anxiety. Now, those symptoms are part of the picture, but they don't get the whole disorder. So, with those inaccurate diagnoses, people are getting incomplete treatments, partial treatments, not the specialized treatment they need to deal with their whole syndrome of BPD. So a lot of suffering is caused by lack of appropriate diagnosis, seeing only one part of the picture, not getting the whole picture, and applying treatment to a symptom where you need to apply treatment to a whole syndrome.
But I was misdiagnosed for about 17 years. So I was first diagnosed with major depressive disorder, and then over the next 17 years, I was also diagnosed with OCD, generalized anxiety disorder, bipolar disorder. So when I was finally diagnosed at age 35, there was a huge sense of relief. I was finally able to connect the dots and understand why I felt the way I felt and why I did the things that I did.
Telling people that they have BPD is actually, at least in my experience, a huge relief. And it's a relief for, I think, a very simple reason. It is the ultimate validation that what they are suffering has a name, it has an etiology, it has a treatment, it's real.
If I was diagnosed earlier, I would definitely have had a lot less suffering. And suffering, to me, are like times when I've been, you know, stuck in a corner of my bedroom, crying and sobbing, uncontrollably thinking about ways to die. That could have been a lot less